Horizon is a camp that's developed for kids with physical disabilities. I mean, they're able to come and experience camp, and overnight they get to do things like the low ropes course and go canoeing and archery. Last we checked, we are actually the only camp in the Southeast that has a handicap accessible zip line. A lot of these kids have never had the opportunity to spend the night away from their parents. Their parents don't trust anybody else that they can take care of their kids. So every camper has a one-on-one counselor that is with them through the entire weekend. We primarily use students from the UT Chattanooga's physical therapy and occupational therapy program. So not only is this hugely beneficial for the campers, but the students are also getting real life experience. Back in 2005, it was around April, I was just kind of wrestling with the idea that we should do something. Steven and I know camp, we know how it should look. I'm a physical therapist, I know how to help these kids. And so I looked at him and I was like, hey, I think we should do a camp. Thought I was absolutely crazy. And he was like, what are you thinking? I had just graduated, I'd been out of school less than a year. But by August of that year, we had our very first camp. He is the behind the scenes worker. He does all of our fundraising. He maintains all of our grants. He maintains all of our licensure. He organizes the counselors and does all the communication with the counselors. And there would be no way camp would happen without him and without his involvement.
It was about 2009, about 4 years into Camp Horizon coming into being, that Steven started his volunteer work with Greater Chattanooga Realtors. And of course that led into his volunteer work at the state and national level. So it's just kind of funny that it wasn't until about 4 years ago that I learned that Steven and his wife Lindsey were the brains and the heart behind Camp Horizon. So I think that really speaks to his humility about what they're doing for those campers and those kids, and they're really making a difference.
The only time throughout the whole weekend that Steven does get in front of the group is to lead a very special rendition of Boom Chicka Boom. The campers request it every single year, and they love it, and to see their giggles and their smiles while he is dancing around the campfire singing a silly song is pretty neat to see.
I said a boom chicka boom!
I said a boom chicka boom!
I said a boom chicka rocket, chicka rocket, chicka boom!
Steven is the rock of our family, and Steven is the rock of our camp, and I am so glad that he is receiving this recognition. Many thanks to the association for recognizing his contribution to the community. We definitely couldn't do it without him.
I know I speak for a lot of my counterparts at all the local realtor associations that there's so many realtors in all the communities across the country doing so many good things, and I think it's fantastic that Steven is getting this recognition. Thank you, Steven, for your leadership and your commitment and for all that you're doing behind the scenes, even when you don't brag about it. And you're doing so much good, and that's who realtors are.